right, Jim. We're right here with Al Perez, Ronnie Garvin, Gary Hart. Gary, a couple of questions I got for you. Do you think that Dusty Rhodes is going to take it lying down, that he's not going to retaliate?
I know that.
And what about Dick Murdoch now?
Let me tell you, I know one thing about you, Dusty Rhodes. You're like your mama and your daddy who died drunk in a ditch when he was 42. You were born no good. Dick is... Murdoch ain't no better. It's birds of a feather. You can stand up in that podium and talk about how bad you are and how bad you want Ronnie Garvin and how you and the Outlaws are back together and how that nobody's safe. Well, I happen to be standing here right now, Dusty, and I feel as safe as a baby in its mama's arms. I know you. I know Murdoch, but most of all, I know Texas. And I know that there ain't nothing good that's ever come from that filthy, white trash, honky state of Texas. Now, I'm going to ask you a question. Are you afraid of Dusty Rhodes and Dickie Murdoch?
Let me tell you something. I've been accused of sucker punching from behind. Well, Dusty Rhodes, the last thing you seen was this, so obviously you were looking at it. And you're going to see it some more if you don't quit. And I'm going to tell you furthermore, I'd be an idiot not to take $50,000 to knock out a man.
Right.
I've wrestled as matches.
That's
1 hour.
You
I've bled, I've sweated, and I didn't make $50,000. Another thing, Dusty Rhodes, you've been hiding behind a lot of men in the last few years, like Magnum TA,
yeah.
Nikita Koloff.
Yeah.
Now you're hiding behind the Road Warriors. I don't know. These guys are like mesmerized by Dusty Rhodes. Well, I know you, Dusty Rhodes. You never bought my beer. I don't owe you nothing. And if you stand in my way, I'll knock you out for nothing this time.
Let me say this. He talks about sucker punching. Anytime you punch him, you punch a sucker. Because Rhodes, you are a sucker. Murdoch, you are a sucker. The wrestling world is looking at a former NWA champion.
And
they're looking at a future NWA champion, as I told you. There's a new light on the horizon.
Right, there's a new
and
light.
They're right here with
that's
Gary
right.
Hart.
It's a bright light. It's brighter than you can handle it. It's going to shine for a long time, Dusty Rhodes.
Fans, don't go away. We'll be back. We'll have more right after we take this time out.
Can you dispute it?